Magnets can attract to scissors. String other sides of a magnet. A magnet can repel to an object without iron in them.
It cannot attract to a string. The letters.
Get three examples of objects that are magnetic. A hammer, a spoon, and nails. When opposite poles come together, they attract.
Repel means to push away.
Facts and pictures. What are the poles magnet? Do the same poles or opposite poles attract? Opposite. What does repel mean?